In or around Weld County, the sheriff's office is asking you to keep an eye out for this stolen pickup truck. The Dodge Ram was taken from the owner's business on Weld County Road 21 at some point between Friday night and Saturday morning. The thief also kicked in the business office door, stealing a safe and $7,000 worth of tools. Anyone who spots the stolen pickup truck is asked to call police. The 20